Take me through this journey. Wake me up. I need to breathe again. I need a heart.
Varuna, I got to know her through Sai Mali, and I mean, Varuna was super friendly. So, you know, although I knew Varuna through another person, very quickly we became very good friends. So now I'm just in directly in communication with both Karthick and Varuna. So in both cases, I knew them through someone. And so I think with Karthick, I mostly bonded over good food. But I think they both are really friendly people.
Karthick is usually meticulous about things. Like, he has some specific ways of doing anything. And he is quite particular about doing anything that in a particular way that he thinks that it should be done. I don't know whether it's funny. Probably the one thing I think about Karthick is the way he drives his car. Among my friends, I haven't seen someone driving more rash than Karthick does with his car.
Over a period of time, there was not like, you know, this one date or a particular time frame when it did. Yeah, he kind of grew into me is how I would put it. Mm-hmm.
I think it just happened over many months. So we became, I guess, good friends when we started hanging out like every week. So she used to come home and we used to watch like movies together. So I showed her like a lot of crappy movies and she used to watch them with me. So I guess I knew that she was willing to put up with some amount of crap. just to spend some time with me. So yeah.
I try to reach you, I can't hide how strong the feeling when we dive across the ocean of my mind. My wounds are healing with the salt.
At that point, I wasn't really ready for it. It kind of took me by surprise. And I said, I had to think about it. And yeah, within a few months, I kind of came around and I thought I'd be missing out on something really big in case I didn't go through with it. I think it's just the joy I see in his face with some really simplistic things. I'll show you a photo later. That's the happiest I've seen him. He found a $20 bill on the ground when we were running. And I've never seen him, you know, as happy. There are just like these, what do you call it? Like serendipitous moments, like, you know, things that just take you by surprise. And it, yeah, it just, he looks so joyful. Yeah. And that certainly makes my heart flutter, because I feel like a lot of us have just forgotten to, you know, take notice of the really small things, and he hasn't.
I'm looking forward to it. We've come so far. So if the rest is as much fun, then I think it's going to be a lot of fun.
I'm really happy we're doing this.
All my senses intensified whenever you and I would dive across the ocean of my mind. But in the end I drown, you push me down, down.
Yeah, they
marriage,
have to understand,
you know, there are certain ingredients for a happy and you know, long-lasting marriage life. Love, affection, trust, confidence in each other. You know, what can I say? You know, trusting each other.
Timid child who gradually grew up to what she is now. I would say she's a real warrior princess for us. She was that beautiful angel at one time. I never knew she would grow up into someone like this today, but I'm very proud mother. Also, you know, we were greatly relieved because she was a child who never wanted to get married at a point of time. And when she came up with this, we were greatly relieved because we always, like you said, wanted her to have a companion.
We want them to lead a happy married life without any issues between them.
Misunderstandings.
Even without any misunderstandings, and they have to be happy.
Yeah, there's one thing we used to tell these kids, you've got to grow together, which matters more. Start from, that's when the bonding happens between couples. I just hope that works that way.
So this whole thing was her idea, you know, like making a video. So I guess she keeps wanting to try these kind of new things. So if she keeps doing that, then I'm going to be trying new things the rest of my life.